Hi, it's Friday, WakeGoals.net.
What's going on?
So Matt and I are just working through negativity of having a really tough day yesterday. Tired and negative. And so what we've been up to is just really being mindful of when we're in that negative place and just noticing it and trying to put it down.
That's right. So we're getting past it today with the workout. And like I said, to do the workout, it's going to be an ab workout called Fabulous Abs.
It's 9 minutes long. We're going to do three exercises. Each exercise is for 1 minute, and you're going to do a maximum rep. I'm going to do 3 rounds of it, no resting. And again, you just push as hard as you can push until failure.
That's it. Let's get ready to go.
So I hope you enjoyed the ab workout, and again, pushing through negativity this week. If something comes up that stops you from doing your workout, just really be mindful of it and see if you can put it down and get back to work. Enjoy.